All right, guys, we're still cruising SHOT Show here, and this is the beautiful thing about SHOT Show, is you come across companies that you don't know or have never heard of, and I am here now. This is Hussein Gona, right?
Gona, yeah.
And he is with this company, Reximex. Now, Reximex is a Turkish company, fairly new, right? Just a couple years old.
Yeah, a couple of years old.
Started making PCPs in 2019-ish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And recently into the USA, correct?
Yeah, very recently.
Okay.
Very recently, yeah.
So as you can see, they got a couple different stars. There's the Day Star over here. This is kind of a your nicer setup PCP. They got some different styles over there, and these have kind of been around for a little bit longer since these are kind of their first launched guns, right? These have been around.
Yeah, these are all.
But this is the focus here.
The newest one for this year.
This is the idea, but these are high. Quality,
made in house.
Everything is done at your shop, right?
Yes, down to
the screws.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we make from A to Z everything in house, and these are all high end, high class PCP air guns.
Okay, so these are great for competitions, hunting, like plinking, a little bit of everything.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah.
Pretty high price point for some of these.
Price point is from $700 for
$700. Okay,
yeah.
Around there.
Yeah.
All right. So let's talk about this. So this is the Throne Gen 2. These are all Thrones, though. So you can get them in the black. You can get them in this. I love this.
Cerakote finish.
Yeah.
Cerakote.
The Cerakote's great. This is the camo, the Kryptek, the carbon fiber,
yeah.
And then you can also see here, right? There's a small carbon fiber bottle, big carbon fiber bottle, just different styles of air tanks you can get. But take me through this gun. This is, this kind of has it all, right?
Yeah.
I mean, just looking at it, we're looking at a pretty complex system here.
Regulator.
But you've got, two regulators.
Yeah.
It's a regulated gun.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Comes in 177, 22, 25.
Yeah, exactly.
Right? Okay. Starting on this end, so we see the bottles are interchangeable, but you can also actually just screw this off and screw another one in
without
degassing it.
Yeah.
So that's one of the big things with their guns. You just, if you have a couple bottles in your bag, take it off, put it back on, you don't have to worry about refilling, you can refill at home. So that makes it easier for new air gunners out there, right?
Of course, sorry.
Barrel system, this is interchangeable as well. It's all shrouded thing, but it's an interchangeable barrel,
so you
can change calibers with the same gun?
Of course, yeah. You can change the barrel and also the pellet pusher and, of course, the magazine, so you can switch to different calibers.
And all with a couple twists, right? Pretty simple.
Yes, very simple.
All right, I can see, moving through, there's a side cocking lever system right here, and you can move this to left-handed or right-hand, so you can make this whatever side. And for some reason, even right-handed shooters like it on the left, especially when you're speed shooting, right? Because everything's right there. So you can make that change. And then, take me through here. I mean, we're getting into some component stuff here. I'm going to let you break down for me.
Yeah, this is the adjustment for the regulator.
Okay.
Which you can increase the pressure in the regulator up and down, plus and minus, so you get increase the power.
So you can really tune this gun how you want it.
And the hammer adjustment is back there.
Right there is.
You can adjust the hammer tension of the hammer spring.
I mean, that's pretty simple.
Yeah,
right there it is. Okay, so hammer tension on the back.
Regulator adjustment
up here, and then you've got kind of
a pre-chamber.
Pre-chamber here. So
this,
ideally, air's coming from here, it's going back into here, and then this is where it's releasing
off
the power.
Yeah. So now, you get more stable shots.
Okay. Because it's not flowing through the whole gun. It's getting kind of set up in like a waiting room, if you will.
Of course.
And then it can just pow, fire, and it's ready to go.
Yeah.
So, and what PSI is this at?
It is...
This is probably what you can adjust with your regular to make sure you get whatever it is.
Say 50 bars or something.
Okay, got it. All right. Wow.
Yeah.
And this thing only runs $700?
Yeah.
So, regulated, regulators, adjustable hammer spring. What's got different size, so 14, 12, and 10. Depending on what caliber shots.
Mm-hmm.
So you're getting, what does it say here, Ross? So you're getting like at 800 feet per second in 25 cal, up to 1,000 feet per second in 177. So
exactly.
Getting good speeds. It seems like you're going to get good accuracy. Got your Wow, man. This is a good looking gun for a company that I've never heard of.
Thank you.
This is great. And all, like you said, all made in-house in Turkey.
Yes.
Very, very well machined and well made.
Yeah, huh? We use high-tech machinery.
Yeah.
And we follow the latest production techniques.
Okay.
So all our PCP rifles are high-end and very good quality.
This is cool here. The safety here
safety here.
It goes down like that.
Yes.
So you can see it literally stops the trigger from going. So when you push it down, then you can come through. I've never seen that.
Yeah, it's something unique.
That's something very unique. So there you go, guys. The Throne Gen 2. Clearly we missed Gen 1, but who cares? Now we're to Gen 2, and that's the exciting part. Are these ready and available now?
Yeah, they are. They are ready for production, and we are already selling them.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So where can they go to find them? Is it like a Reximex.com? Oh yeah, there you go.
Reximex.com.
Aim for the next level. So Reximex.com is the website. You can go check out these guns, see what all they got. But as you can see here, we're looking at them. A lot of cool looking guns. You got these are kind of, you know, like you said your nicer looking, maybe bench like hunting type guns. And then you look at these. These look like some space age. I mean, this is some cool stuff right here.
Some bullpup, yeah.
So little bullpups. They got a little bit of everything. So if you get a chance, Hussein, thanks, brother.
You're
nice
welcome.
To meet you. I know that was fast paced. He was very nervous about getting on here, right? But I said, you're going to do great. We talked about it. We got these guns dialed in, found out a lot about them. If you guys want more information, go check out their website, obviously, at reximex.com. But, you know, that's what we're doing here at SHOT Show. We're just showing you what's here, what's out, what's available for you guys. We just want to make sure we bring it to you. So thanks for watching. Keep watching. We're going to be here all week.